Why doesn't William Afton fight back in UCN? Now I know all of you FNAF nerds are gonna start commenting all your answers, but but I think I have another valid answer. In UCN, when you die to the puppet, there's a chance he'll say,
"Others are under my protection. Seeing you powerless is like music."
So that's why William Afton doesn't fight back in UCN.